You've seen them too, haven't you? If you're talking about that thing that looks like the entrance to the center of the Earth, I think it might just be a pothole. But we better check it out anyway.
Things treating you all right? You seem to be worked up about something. I suppose I can hear you out.
Look who's here. What brings you here?
It's kind of late, but I guess if it's important to you.
How you doing?
Hey there. If you want to buy something from a shop, you'll have to wait till it opens.
Really? Store's still okay, isn't it?
Any word on Station Charlie? As long as we don't go out too far, Jenny May would have a fit if she saw me out and about.
Oh, it's you again. What is it? Yeah.
You have any luck with the ghouls? I'm counting on you. What now? This better be good.
That's it, then. How did you know? You didn't have any proof? God damn it, this wasn't supposed to be a guess. He might not have done a goddamn thing. Get out. I don't ever want to see you here again. You stay the hell away from me.
I hope you're finding everything to your liking. You can jump out the window for all I care, lady. You got no right to come in here and start criticizing our town. Folks work hard to keep it clean and safe. We do the best we can, but still, there's always some of you finicky types that there's just no pleasing. Okay, if that's what you think.
Should have brought something to read.
That's it, then. How did you know? I guess I shouldn't be surprised. It'd be like them to keep paperwork. Here. This is all I can give. I think our dealings are done here. I don't know. I won't be staying, I know that. Don't see much point in anything right now, except hunting legionaries. Maybe I'll wander. Like you. You don't want to do that. Yeah. Working on your own, you're a lot less effective. I've been there and paid for it. But this isn't going to end well. Fine. Let's get out of here. Is it time? Well, let me know when it is.
You have any luck with the ghouls? Yeah, see ya.
Aw, just when the standing around was getting exciting.
Hello.
Please, help me. Legion caught me. Said this was the penalty for drug runners. Please, let me down. Please, for the love of God, let me down. No, please, don't leave me here.
Halt! What business have you in Cottonwood Cove, outsider? Very well, you may proceed. However, be warned. Aggressive acts against us will earn you a place on a cross. Hold your tongue, wastrel.
You're the one Lucullus said would come. You'll find him waiting for you down at the docks. Very well. A Legion outpost, what's it look like? We cross the river when the profligates fled from Searchlight. From here, we stage raiding parties and process captures. I'm an officer of the Legion of the Rank Deconneth. When we encamped, I commanded a contubernium of 8 legionaries. So I command what's left, under the wise leadership of Centurion Aurelius, of course. As much as their cowardice will allow, the profligates avoid open battle, but on good days we find one of their patrols. Their landmines have caused us more trouble than their marksmanship, which is lacking. Are we done then? Wale. True to Kaiser.
We're being held here against our will. I beg you, help us. Sorry, I'm just glad someone is doing something. The last thing I need is to be made some legionary's bitch and sent off to God knows where.
I see you bear the mark of Caesar. Cursor Lucullus awaits you at the docks. Away.
Awe, true to Kaisar. Awe, true to a profligate bearing the mark of Kaisar. What is the world coming to? Cursor Lucullus is waiting for you with the barge at the docks. He will take you to the fort to speak with Kaisar. Cursor Lucullus is waiting for you at the docks. He'll take you to Kaisar. As much as the profligate's cowardice will allow, they haven't found the balls to attack us here, but we catch them out on patrols. With two contubernia at my command, I've killed and captured 4 times my numbers. The killing of profligates should never go unrewarded. I'll pay you a small sum per tag. Go see Decanus Soweris when you have tags, in that case. He watches over our stores. It is the armor of a Centurion. You have the rare honor of beholding it unspattered by the blood of my inferiors. Of course I am, you fool. I am a Centurion. When Vulpes and Kulta drove the NCR from Searchlight by clever means, Kaisar himself ordered me to set up this camp and harass the profligates. It's a modest presence, a single finger of the Legion reaching across the river's narrows. But with me here, it has an iron knuckle. Wale. Awe, true to Kaisar.
Please, ma'am, take pity on us. Free us, I'm begging you. You think we can make it? You really do? Freedom!
Come on.
Thank you.
for the Brotherhood!